Hello everyone. Finally I finish my journal, what I promised showed you, and on this video I will show it. And this is this journal. So on this journal I will make some little bit mistake, but is not great visual mistake. So I started decorate this cover, but not so it signature to the cover. Why? Because some of my friends gave me this cross stitch cat. So I will like, and I will like saw this cross stitch cat on my cover. And the first I will glue this cross stitch cat on my cover, but after I will think stop, I don't connect the signature to the cover. And after I will connect signature together and connect to the cover. So this is the first my mistake. The second my mistake, I will make big two signature, so I don't include so many tag and card on my this journal, because I will think this that person who received this journal include everything what they want on this journal. So I will show it you this journal. So cover cross stitch cat with some layer lace. Here it's just coffee dyeing paper I used, and this is some box connection. I will use this, I don't know how this called, but I found this, and I will think that this is very great looks with coffee dyeing paper. So this is brown color. You will don't saw, but it's great brown color. So this is mesh fabric, or how. So here you will saw, I will make I drink coffee now. I will made some how call this with envelope this book, and you will saw how I connect. So like I promised, you will don't saw here the sewing, how I will sew connect this book to envelope. So inside on this envelope I will include some playing card queen, and this two people on fishing, and some small paper to write. Just a second, I must put inside. Here just also Australian $50 with, hold on, memo to write. here on these envelopes. Just small tag with base, some card, and this is I will make paper napkin glue on book page. So this is the tag, and Wake Up for Life, another part from a paper cup. What I found. I will know that people like this Wake Up to Life, so I include here. And on this envelope I include this card, library card, I think, from some Happy Mail. To write something. And I found another paper cup what nice day. Have a nice day, so I will glue this picture on this on my cover. So and I wanted made another this book, mini booklets from envelope here on this side, but I decided not made because it's not neat, I think, now. So person who received this mini journal decided need here something or not. So I show you this page to page, and some page I will use, some paper I will use from Happy Mail, some paper I will found, so you will saw. And I don't wanted much decorate it. So Ukrainian stamp. This I will found some notepad and some page I will glue here on my with the different color with some different gels. So I will include this page onto my this journal. Here was I found McDonald's paper bag, and here was my three altered playing card, just a gift here, and some this contact bridge paper to write. So this just a paper, this paper glue this paper. Here was my envelope what I will made from my job and little bit collaging. So in envelope I don't put nothing, and here was another some card just to write. Here just like a decoration picture from magazine. Here also like a decoration picture from magazine. Here also from some chocolate. I use also some craft paper, so this is one of them. Just colored paper, some I decided to use it. Also from this that notepad what I found. And here I will use some flower and punches to the end of dress. So it's, and I used this my paper I will make sometimes ago and glue napkin on brown paperback. So I use I punches from that paper this two figure. So I included here. Here I include another card, playing card, and envelope, small envelope from calendar page. Here I just like a decoration used from some envelope stamp and stamp, Ukrainian stamp and Ukrainian stamp. So this is just like a decoration. Here I glue on the page some card. I like this. This is real vintage card from Rose, and I like this card and made envelope. So also I will include this playing card, my one, second. Here was be the first to say hello. So this is that, and just thank you. And this is the gather together. So I include this. So person who received this journal just separate this altered playing card and used how want. Here again. Playing card, smile, envelope from mini envelope actually from calendar page. This is some page from contract bridge paperback. Nothing inside, just from some. I like this picture, so I include this on page. So this is like a decoration, just. Here was some Ukrainian lady on a national costume. Here was book page, and I just glue here this page. Here also, so you will glue here something else from some game. Oh, this come another signature, so from some Soviet Union book page. Cover actually this English glue like so. Here also from some magazine, just flower on wooden. Here just glue border on brown paper, and here birds from magazine like so. Here again this card. I used book page, but just with paint, you will saw. So this is colored book page. Here, Pepsi Cola playing card and classic guitar envelope. Book page and some another picture with magazine. This was from some book. I fussy cut and glue here, so it's possible to write. Here was flower, just you will saw from some book, glossy picture. Here also from some magazine and made envelope, this card used. Here another Ukrainian stamp from some magazine, and this is connection, so I include star and dragonfly from that my paper, double side. Here was another picture, small, from some magazine. Hand with some flower. This. Another side of that. This is, by the way, from vintage sewing machine book. So here was some craft paper with flower. Again, Ukrainian stamp, and I will make envelope here on page. Just boy thinking. Also from scrapbook paper I will make envelope, and another this playing card I include here. This scrap of book page with some napkin like so I include. And seven gypsy packaging something. I hope person use this. Here another envelope from scrapbook paper, and this is bridge score card to write. So you will saw this journal have so many places to write, and it's of course possible to glue something. So this is that, another envelope, and another some this card from bridge book page vintage. Here paper bag, and inside I include this card. Here another envelope and another card, and here just scrap of paper and last page. So this is that my journal what I will like, and you will saw that I don't include inside on this journal so many stuff, because like I tell, a person who received this journal have possible to include what they like. So this is that. And another thing what I wanted show with you, I will have long time this notepad what is I will write here some topic stuff, but I will sometimes ago I will stop it right here that stuff, and I decided to use this and notepad like address notepad, but I will decided stop it use this notepad like address pad, and I will make for myself new notepad to write address special for your address. I will make this notepad, and like a cover I will use some cardstock, founding cardstock. I will saw sometimes ago video Shannon Green where Shannon connect paper together and sewing, just because I don't have possible to use sewing machine, so I just glue the scrap of the paper together, and this is first time I will use this my paper what I will make. So here was two scrap different like so. Here you will saw this small piece the one scrap, and this small piece another scrap, and I will use this tag like decoration elements, and this here I wanted to stamping address book somehow here or here, I don't know yet, and I will use like a decoration flag of different country, so Ukraine, USA, Canada, Iceland, French, Egypt, Poland, England, Australian, Brasilia, Italia, and Greece. So this is like elements, decoration elements. Inside also use some scrap and washi tape. So, and I want, here is not all blank book, because I wanted to use this not only to write your address, but also it's possible, I will make that it possible to glue something, some decoration. So, scrapbook page, some, you will saw. So, I planned used this scrapbook page like a decoration here, so just made some collage or paint or something something what people sent, and have so many place to write address. So I will use the blank scrapbook page, blank page. This notepad what I will found with some girl and princess book page like a decoration, and the glue or made paint something, I don't know. So this is some different idea from address book. So this book, on this book actually, I will plan it, made not write only, not only your address, but also it was possible to make some like art book with people address, and maybe I will write here also some birthday date of person to remember. So So this is like you will so small size book. And by the way, about birthday. Who knows that know, but who don't know, don't must know. On December 24 is my birthday. So I planned made a live stream on this day because I won't spend time on this day with crafting and with my friends. So to whom was possible come on that my live stream, welcome. And what I will make on that live stream, I don't know. I don't decide it yet. So it was just like a spontaneous live stream. So, okay, on this video is all. Actually, this book I leave to myself. This book I will plan it send to some person to whom I don't know yet. And I hope you will like this book, and maybe some person have inspiration from this two journals. And on this video is all. Write what you will think about this book, and to the next video. Thank you.